a smile to fall in your love is a place I could spend my life lost in the grace of your smiles to fall in your love is a place I could spend my life no we could take
of what was ran away just because it hurt. I'll admit my flaws. My leaves change with the weather, and snow falls in December.
Love's what was there. Find you somewhere only we know. If you need me right now, you know where to find.
Picked up a guitar, learned how to play it, learned how to put on the auto tunes and stretch my voice. I probably should pick that cup back up.
this first time. You were disappointed, I spewed out that irresponsible mantra. I'm sorry I'm like this.
What the hell was in his cup? Whatever he was drinking must be a motherfucking success potion. That's why I tell people, fuck you, and whatever was in my cup, suck my dick. I'm gonna keep drinking it, bitch.
Something's in the air like vanilla. I got on my Facebook and that time I had the courage to call her and tell her that I loved her. I guess that screaming at my audience works and everyone likes it. I dreamed of cutting my Achilles heel, wanting people like me.
So yeah, he should have put the cup down. Why? What did he do wrong? Name it. He was on 60 Minutes with. Kate Curry. Was you? No. I mean, people understand that. Don't judge me. Yes.
I can't go to sleep cause my mind keeps ringing with the times that I laid out everything wrong with me up on stage. It's embarrassing. Fuck you. You don't deserve me. The bus went totally silent and held me. Cause what I meant to say is I gnashed my teeth right in front of you.
Yeah, I kinda put the cup down for a minute, but ain't nothing in the cup right now but some wine. I drank Dolce. That's about it, that's the only thing in the cup right now. But honestly,
you, if I never change, would you love me? Expecting the negative, clever, turning the question around to me was obvious. Hate this version of me that was safe and sanitized thoroughly. You think you'll let people down and define some perfect apology. The answer was obvious. The answer was obvious. The answer was obvious. The answer was obvious.
What's in the cup? Is it really none of my goddamn business?
Thank you. Sometimes the inner voice is encouraging, calling for you to run those final few yards. You're nearly there. Keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. It will all be okay in the end.